Welcome back to second half of football match between Sedulur Advokat Karanganyar versus Company FC, football club from Papahan Village. Kick off for Company FC. Now, Company FC as a home team takes a lead 2-0. Will they add another goal or Sac FC make an equalization? Let's watch the football match together. Company FC. Short pass. Disturbed by Sac FC. Sac FC still on the ball. Sac FC has revealed many new players and they wear the second costume. There's no orange, but white and black strip jersey. Look at their substitution. They play in the first half. Time for second half. Sac FC short pass. Aris Wisnu Saputra. He entered the field in the second half with his team. Right flank, Sac FC still gain the ball. 1-2, right flank. In the middle. The cross ball. Johnny Ayudi. The ball. Drive into his face, and I hope he'll alright. The match is on. Aris Wisnu Saputra. Irfan. Aris Wisnu. Company FC. Long ball to the left. The player try to stop the movement of the Company FC. Still with the long ball. Oh, it's a speculative shoot and it's easy for the goalkeeper. And the it's a foul by Sac FC. Free kick. It is a good change to create a goal or two. Andy ready to kick the ball. Taken and it's gone wide, sort of target. Company FC try to the counter attack, very dangerous, and the goalkeeper is rushed out to save the ball. Short pass. Left back to the defender. With the long ball, Oh, it's very hard to keep the ball because two players try to mark the player. See, try to the left flank. Oh, it's very dangerous, and the goalkeeper's good punch. He punched the ball to the corner kick. It was a good shot stopping by the ability of the goalkeeper of SAC FC. There is a good chance for Company FC to make the third goal, and it was failed. Corner kick by Company FC. Oh, the ball is coming. Company FC tried to do something in the winger. Cross ball, and the goalkeeper is easy to save hand. SAC FC steal the ball. Short pass in the middle. Another challenge by Company FC. Johnny Wahyudi. The short pass, Andy, another Andy, there's two Andy. The cross ball, and who is that in front of the goal? The defender has done a good clearance. Andy kicks the corner kick. It was a good chance because it's in front of the goalkeeper inside the penalty area. In the second half, the SAC FC has done more attractive football play. I think that they can make one or two goals in the second half by that kind of playing style. SAC FC with a long ball. Oh, Aris Wisnu Saputra try the ball keeping with the back. Try to on the ocean. The goalkeeper. Oh, the goalkeeper try to have a trick. SAC FC. SAC FC still playing the ball. Irfan. Whoa, what a good trap. One-two pass combination. The goalkeeper catch the ball. It is safe. SAC FC short pass to the back. The goalkeeper try to play with this ball. I think it's dangerous if he did blunder. It's very dangerous because they counted two goals in first half, and in the second half they try to pursue the margin. Corner kick by Company FC. Oh, SAC FC with the clearance. struggle by Company FC. Ooh, what a good trick, and this defender has beat, has a safe defensive short pass. Try to ball playing. Irfan run forward. Misplaced passing and the balls stolen by Company FC. Slow in the central of the park. Zach FC short pass, Aris Wisnu, the long ball, and oh, it was a wonderful end. Very struggle to make an attack. Looks like the Company FC and Zach FC has fatigued good, and they lost many stamina. Johnny Yud and stolen from the defender. He sends the ball to the forward left flank. Company FC short pass combination to the middle, another misplaced passing. I think we can question their stamina in the second half, but look like they lost stamina to run, and this place passing lack of concentration. Everyone still have a good dribble. It's like a Lionel Messi. He run past the main defender and he with a long shot and goal. The first goal Osaka FC in this afternoon. Andy has sent the ball very hard, very precious, very predatory drive to the goalkeeper, and the goalkeeper cannot easily stopping them. Look at, there are many players in the center. Irfan try to run it himself. Look at, one, two players, there are three players around, still unbeaten. There are three players try to mark the Irfan, and Andy is very have, he has space to make a dangerous shot in the middle, and the goalkeeper has not reflex, and he cannot shot stopping that kind of long drive. It is a paradise for Osaka FC, and they have one goal in the second half. Can they make another goal? Let us see. Osaka FC with a long pass. Still play by Messi and Osaka FC, try to break at the walls. On this piece move, send the ball to right flank with the cross ball. Very inaccurate passing. Winger, the middle, the speculative shot, and the goalkeeper is easy to catch that kind of goal. The left line, Osaka FC, marked by so many defender, 1-2. The pass, it's in front of the... Oh! A good shot by Arisvinu Saputra, but it's not goal. That was a good chance for the player of Segarwaras. Arisvinu Saputra takes the free kick. Looks like it's very... Oh! He will regret that free kick. It's very big and sort of target. inside. Tomato. They're very young players on this mat. And this is the reason why Company LC has doubled the lead in this first half. Still maintain the position. So I can see there's a difficulty to do the ball position and match. Final whistle, and thank you for watching, and congratulations.